Detroit, you have a good time tonight.
Yeah!
That was good, you know how it goes. Detroit, did you have a good time tonight?
Yeah!
Hey, this guy here had a great time. Something's missing. I usually give something away at the end of the night, right? Kirk, we got anything? Hold up, hold up. What do we got? We got a win, though, folks. I did sign this earlier, but here's the rub. All right. Before we get into who won this year weight belt, you guys do know Detroit's kind of like a hometown for me. And then I married the most beautiful woman on earth. She's from Canton, Michigan. That beautiful woman. So. That's a lot of chanting. I feel like after the entrance, her ego's already big, so you know. It's good though, it's good. Speaking of Brandy, these are Brandy's parents sitting in the front row right here. I'm very excited that they are here, the whole family, but in particular, I have to shout out Otis Reed, who's standing right there, got the hat on. Otis just finished up chemo. He just finished up radiation. Otis, Joe, love you guys very much, and I got the whole family there. Jimmy, this is Brandy's brother, Jimmy, right here. All right, now we're gonna get to this weight belt situation. Here's the deal, and Berkeley knows the rules. I can only give this to the loudest person in here tonight. Thank you. We do not know. All right, Detroit. Amazing, guys. I'm going to stick around for a second. You guys have a great night. Drive safe. Be good. Love you.